JackaldudeGames here, here to talk to you today about Path of the Warrior. I'm going to give you my thoughts on it a little bit, and then I'm going to show you the first two stages of some gameplay. Path of the Warrior is developed by Twisted Pixel Games. They dropped this on us last night at the Game Awards. It is advertised as your classic arcade beat-em-up brought to life. It's gonna have familiar boxing mechanics like in Creed and Thrill of the Fight, but they're also throwing in this side-scroller adventure mode like in the old school Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles or X-Men. The graphics in this game are colorful, cartoony, and they're just a lot of fun, and they look great on the Quest. Boss fights add another layer of this fun rather than just flailing your arms around. They have interesting and fun mechanics that remind me a lot of the boss mechanics from the old Crash Bandicoot games. I think Path of the Warrior is a very interesting game for the Quest. It's taking that niche of the Quest being very arcadey, even demo-y as people like to call it, and just kind of expanding on that and making it almost like an arcade console. I saw a tweet earlier today that Vader Immortal is going to have its own arcade unit, and I think if more of these games come out, they do well and get their own arcade units, that's just going to spread VR in a very positive way. Anyways, I'll shut up now and I'll let you see the first two stages of Path of the Warrior. If you're new here and like what you see, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more in the future.